How quickly can you quantify your leak checks? Here's a shortcut to fast pass-fail leak checking. In pressure decay leak tests, a device is pressurized to a test level, then time is passed, then the finishing pressure is read. The difference in starting and ending pressures over time is the leak rate. But decay checks waste time and don't account for environmental temperature and pressure changes. Since Alicat's mass flow controllers can control on pressure while reading mass flow, you can measure leaks without a wait. In this demonstration, we'll test a device to see if its leak rate is in tolerance. The needle valve simulates the leak down. On the Alicat MFC, simply set the control loop to pressure.
For this low flow application, we'll also change the units to microliters. Pressurize the setup and allow for settling.
Because the MFC is controlling pressure, the device's internal pressure is independent of the ambient conditions. If a leak occurs, the MFC will show a flow rate immediately. With just one instrument, you could be quantifying leaks in real time. How much is your time worth? Find out more about making different leak check procedures faster and more accurate at alicat.com, home of the fastest flow controller company in the world.